And San Leandro went from in their attacking third to having to play it all the way back to their back and control it. Now San Leandro will look to try to quickly counter. And a nice job there by Javi to just knock it out of play and slow things down.
And now